We've become bored with watching actors give us phony emotions.